But like, those are all really easy ports. Anyways, so like these bar cards, like this for example. But, okay, well, let's do it in order. So, okay, this would be hard to go to quickly without practice. Yeah, I guess the goal is just to practice so much that you can get to it quickly. But, I mean, I'm speaking, like, I can see maybe getting to this quickly. Talk yourself up. I find whenever I talk myself up, like, oh my god, I'm so amazing, I figured out something, how to do something, it's amazing, oh my god. Whenever I do that, I get worse. And it's hard not to think it's magic. I think, I've talked before in other videos about how the computer is magic because it's so complicated, no one human can know. I believe no one human can know exactly every detail of how that computer works. That I firmly believe that. But I do believe there are humans who know every detail about how this guitar works. Like inside the guitar, how the strings vibrate, like the mathematics between vibration, whatever. Okay, I just got disoriented, but my point is, it feels like there's some magic at play. Stop crossing your legs. Okay, it feels like there's some magic at play with the guitar, where if I say I do good, it could be a psychological thing, and psychology is indistinguishable from magic, advanced psychology, you know, the technology, advanced technology is indistinguishable. Anyways, if you say you're good, you're gonna suck. And I've been thinking I should stop saying the word suck because, like, it has meanings which I don't want to be putting on people. Obviously, the word itself is independent of its previous meaning. Okay. I don't even know where I am. That was a joke. I'm not making fun of God. Surprised if it was over an hour, but that is enough time. My back's starting to hurt. I could have kept going. No, well, yeah, I mean, I could have, but I would have just decayed. And maybe it already was decaying, but you know, whatever. So turn that down to zero. I'm worried about all these wires together. Like, I was getting static shocks and gonna burn the house down. I'm gonna have to